Okay.
Tip number one, communication.
Communication in general is a very useful skill to have, but it's especially key in any governor school setting. Whether you're communicating with your classmates, your teacher, or even when you're presenting, you need to know how to communicate your views, facts, and even your opinions in a scholarly way.
Tip number two, studying.
When it came to the governor school class, I found myself desperately needing to study. Every week, you are most likely given a project or something to work on, and underneath of that, you were actually learning curriculum. That curriculum you would later be tested on, and many a times you forget about it. This is why I recommend studying throughout the week every night, instead of just waiting on a project and working on it last minute and completely forgetting about the test that is coming up.
Tip number three, avoiding procrastination.
Procrastination is one of the hardest struggles with governor school students because all of our classes all the way up to high school were easy, were not a challenge. So we never actually had to work for a good grade, and we got everything done in a matter of minutes. Now we have to learn to use our time wisely and not wait till last minute.
Tip number four, connections.
Another very useful skill in governor school is creating connections with your peers and teachers. These connections will help you excel not only in this program, but in the far future. These relationships can lead to great college recommendations and the assistance from the friends you have gained.
Tip number five, avoid distractions.
In the governor school class, I will find myself drifting off either on my phone or with music or simply just zoning out the wall. And even though it is easier to say than to actually do it, the best thing is to try to avoid distractions and stay focused in class so that you don't miss an important point during a lecture or an important point about a project that is coming up because you will not go over it. One recommendation that I have is putting a time lock on your phone so that you physically cannot use your phone when doing work.
Tip number six, take notes and be present in class.
Taking notes is one of the biggest things in Blue Ridge Governor Schools, especially when your peers are presenting, because we tend to learn better when we have someone talking to us, and we learn better when it's our friends teaching us. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.